Right, you go ahead.
We're going to start profiling.
We traffic stopped them.
And we are going to do everything we can to target a specific group.
And gave them a ticket.
Patrolman Russ Steele is cracking down on street crime of a different kind.
Oh, there we go.
We're targeting kids 12 and under, and we want to look for them to make sure they have their bike helmets on.
How you guys doing?
Good, and you?
I'm good.
Keeping your helmets on for Operation Safe Summer, a Brimfield police initiative that rewards kids with a single scoop for staying safe.
Well, I'm going to give you guys each a citation for a free ice cream cone because you guys got your bike helmets on.
Nice.
Sound good?
Now, it's been a few years since the community has had this bike ice cream incentive program, but when Brimfield police went and posted that they were going to revive the program on Facebook, people were eager to see these tickets come back into the community.
Police officer came and gave us a ticket for ice cream for being safe and wearing helmets.
As soon as he heard about it, he came home from school riding around with his helmet on, just waiting for somebody to pull him over.
Hi, how can I help you?
You can have a scoop of mint chocolate chip with sprinkles.
So from now until the end of summer, kids better keep their eyes peeled for officers who are passing out tasty tickets to Frank's Drive-In on State Route 43.
Just gives the children like a good incentive maybe to do something good. Not only to wear their bicycle helmet as for safety, but also to just do good acts of kindness.
Chocolate dipped in chocolate.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a nice day.
In Brimfield, Annette Lawless, Fox 8 News.